हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर शीतल कुलकर्णी एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इमेजिंग टेक्निक्स MRI। बेसिक NMR कंपोनेंट्स, मैग्नेट विच प्रोवाइड्स अ स्ट्रॉन्ग यूनिफॉर्म स्टेडी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड B0, एन RF ट्रांसमीटर विच डिलीवर्स रेडियो फ्रिक्वेंसी मैग्नेटिक फील्ड टू द सैम्पल, a gradient system which produces time varying magnetic field of controlled spectral non uniformity, a detection system which yields the output signal, and a imager system including computer which reconstructs and display the image. Next concept is biological effects of NMR imaging and advantages of NMR imaging. The imaging sequence in the system is provided by a computer. Functions such as gates and employees for the NMR pulses. Blanking of the pre-amplifier and RF power amplifiers and a voltage waveforms for the gradient magnetic fields are all under software control. The computer also performs the various data processing tasks including the Fourier transformation, image construction, data filtering, image display and storage. RF transmitter system. In order to activate the nuclei so that they emit a useful signal, energy must be transmitted into the sample. This is the transmitter does. The system consists of an RF transmitter, RF power amplifier, RF transmitting coils. The RF transmitter consists of an RF crystal oscillator at the Larmor frequency. The RF voltage is gated with the pulse envelopes from the computer interface to generate RF pulses that excite the resonance. The pulses are amplified to the levels varying from 100 watt to several kilowatt depending on the imaging method and are fed to the transmitter coil. The higher power levels are necessary for the large sample volumes encountered in the whole body experiments. The RF coils can be either a single coil serving both transmitter and receiver or two separate coils that are electrically orthogonal. Detection system. The function of the detection system receiver is to detect the nuclear magnetization and generate an output signal for processing by the computer. NMR system has the following available coils. Body coils constructed a cylindrical coils forms with a diameter ranging from 50 to 60 cm to entirely surround the patient body. Head coils designed only for head imaging with typical diameter of 28 cm. Surface coil, orbit or ear coil, flat planar ring shaped coil with 10 cm diameter. Neck coil, flexible rectangular shaped surface coil or capable of adaptation to the individual parent anatomy, and spine coil, cylindrical or ring shaped coil with 15 cm diameter. Organ enclosing coils, breast coil, cylindrical or ring shaped coil with a 15 cm diameter. Helmholtz type coil, a pair of flat ring coils, each having 15 cm diameter, with distance between the two coils variable from 12 to 22 cm. Biological effects of NMR imaging. Heating due to the RF power that reports the temperature increase produced in the head of the NMR imaging will be about 0.3 degrees Celsius. This does not seem likely to pose a problem. But static magnetic field, although no significant effects of the static field with the level used in NMR, that the possible side effects of electromagnetic fields, there could be a slight decrease in the cognitive skills, mitotic delay in the slim modules, delayed wound healing, and elevated serum triglycerides. Electric current induction due to the rapid change in the magnetic field. It is believed that the oscillation magnetic field gradients may be induced electric currents strong enough to cause ventricular fibrillation. No damage due to the NMR from exposure have been reported, but it is still suggested that the field should not vary at the rate faster than 3 Tesla per second. Advantages of NMR imaging. The NMR images provide substantial contrast between soft tissues that are nearly identical in existing. NMR images that display T1 and T2 properties of tissue provide tremendous contrast between various soft tissues. Contrast approaching 150% are possible in T1 and T2 images. while contrast of only few percent are possible between soft tissues with X-rays. Cross-sectional images with any orientation are possible in NMR imaging system. The alternative contrast mechanism of NMR provide promising possibilities of new diagnostics for pathologies that are difficult or impossible with present techniques. NMR imaging parameters are affected by chemical bonding and offer potential for physiological NMR uses no ionizing radiation and has minimum hazard for operators of the machine and the patients also. Unlike CT, NMR imaging requires no moving parts, gantries, or sophisticated crystal detectors. The system scans by superimposing electrically controlled magnetic fields. Scans in any predetermined orientations are possible. With the new techniques being developed, NMR permits imaging of the entire three-dimensional volume simultaneously instead of slice by slice employed in other imaging systems.